You gotta make sure to get the hair out of the brush so it doesn't shock him. Other side is just as bad, if anything worse. He's so hairy. He's shedding so much. I haven't ridden him in a while because of the rain and I'm busy. Hi, Robbie. He's back. But most of his hair off. This just gets the axe's hair off and it helps him shed. And it looks like it's snowing horse hair. He needs a bath, but it's too cold to give the horse a bath. When I did this brush, I always bring this one with it so I can get the axe's hair out easier. And I just brush body, axe's dirt off. It basically helps with all the dirt and get off loose hair and stuff.
Why do you need to brush them?
So so the saddle doesn't pinch him.
And what happens if it pinches him?
You can buck or rear or flip on top of you and you can see your slip. Perfect, but the worst is you really have to make sure down here, because that's where the girth goes, you have to make sure that's really clean. Okay, and then that is pretty much it. All I have to do is brush his mane now. Small enough to use on the face. It doesn't hurt. There we go. And that's it for brushing. VHS, not sponsored.
What is that?
This is the breast collar that holds the saddle from sliding back.
And what is that?
This is the girth. I don't know what the size is, but I think it's a 32-inch girth that he uses. Not 100%. Has rollers on it, so. Whiskey! Easier to cinch. So, when you cinch this kind of girth, you can see it has two rollers. First one goes on first roller, and then it goes on the second roller. Went a little bit snug, not too much. You feed it through here, pull it up. Make sure it's even, or they will get mad from that too. So, get up, good boy. Make sure it's not pinching anywhere. This up here, take the stirrup down and hook this on the first level. No, that is how. Along, I get two different sets because he has to wear a tie down. I will put his head up way too high. And he's a barrel horse, so all he wants to do is run. So this keeps it where I can have a little bit more control. I don't have to have it on him, but I prefer it so he knows who's boss, basically. But we are partners. Breath halter. Get a crank on this. Put this over his head. over his nose here. This piece goes in his mouth. And he really doesn't want to put it in his mouth though. Here we go. This piece goes over his ear. This one goes in his ear. Fix it. Make sure it's not in his eye. Here goes this pole. Here we go. Okay. This stay. Go alive. Your flowers are still alive. So before I get on, I fix my socks. I had rolled down my leg. Don't judge my legs. And I stretch his legs. Foot legs. Good boy. Stretch him. Not forward. Good boy. This leg. Here we go. Then. Basically looks. This is my point of view. Y'all are up at my face. I can steer. Neck crane. Whatever. We can walk. He's a very good horse. Let him steer where we go. Just a cat. Sprinkles. Check. Oh, he's loose.
He's loose.
Let me put back in the strip. And
camera person. Minor operator.
He's still loose. Hey, Whiskey. But I can't tighten it anymore.
Thank you.
directions, and then do the same thing the other way. I'm gonna practice my goat tying, just my dismount, not tying anything.
Just practice it.
With it. I haven't done it much this time. I'm gonna try it out of canter, but I'm a little nervous, like a little bitty nervous. So let's do this. Retry that. I'm gonna try to get him to trot through those two barrels then.